Hello and welcome, my friends. How are you doing? Today I am planning to show you that kind of car part. And do you know that what is this part? This part can be this car's oxygen sensor, or then this car AF sensor. And what is difference between this oxygen sensor and then this AF sensor? And this part is now really this AF sensor, and this AF means that air and this fuel sensor. And this is very high-tech part. And next we look that what is this sensor's location and what is difference between this oxygen sensor and then this AF sensor. Okay, and let's go to look in that engine area, and I take my camera that we can look a little bit closer that what is there happening. And there is this this world best manufacturer's engine. It is dirty, it is not nice, but this is Toyota's VVT-i engine, and this is 2-liter gasoline engine, and this is just similar engine what we have in this Toyota RAV4 this cars. And now when we look in here a little bit down in there, we can see that there is this exhaust manifold in here, and then when we look in that area, there is hole, and this part belongs just in this hole in here. And now there is situation that this exhaust manifold, what starts in here, and this area is there, this engine cylinder head area, and then when we look that area, there is normally in that area there is heat sealed, but now I have took that away, and this part is AF air and fuel sensor what belongs in that hole in here. And I rotate that in a little bit back that we can see. And there is first sensor, and then when we look in here, we can see that hey, there is similar sensor, and it is also AF sensor, because this engine type, this exhaust manifold, is really interesting, because there is 1, 2, 3, 4 cylinders, and then those two interesting tubes in there. And this is really interesting way to do this exhaust manifold. It is something Toyota's great idea. And now there is situation that this my AF sensors, I need to check those, and let's go to look what we can see, because then when we look in here down area, I take a little bit light more. When we look in here down, we can see that hey, there is sensor also. When we look in here, this down area, there is this cable, and just when we look in that position in here, in that area, there is similar sensor in here, and this is oxygen sensor in here. Okay, and there is also in that side, there we can see that there is also cable what goes in here down in there. I take my stick that I can show that where similar sensor, and in that, this is my stick, and now I am touching this area in here. There is also similar sensor like that one in here. But what is difference? This is in here, what I am touching in here, that one. This is AF sensor, And in here down, what we have difficulties to see, it is oxygen sensor. Okay, interesting. And what that means? But why we have in this our car, in that exhaust manifold area, four different sensors? Two AF sensors in here, and then in here down, just in very low area in here, there is two almost similar oxygen sensors. Okay, let's go to look this tablet, what I have in here. Android tablet. Okay, let's look. And there is this, I already open that page, what is in here. And there is this Denso. Denso is the maker. And I take also this my old AF sensor away in here. What is in here that we can look. And I insert that in here. And now when we look these Denso auto parts and products and oxygen and AF sensors, we can look that page and there is information. And this is now really excellent situation because this sensor is just almost similar in that one. Because this sensor, there is text in that part in here that it is Denso, and also there is product number in here. Maybe we can check that later. And then when we look in here, there is meaning that this oxygen sensor, what I have in two pieces, they are in here in just in, this is like this tubes up area, they are in their very bottom line, like in 20 centimeters down. And that means that these oxygen sensors, they are like old technology. And we use that oxygen sensors in our cars, that they can control this our fuel and this emission amounts when we are in idle speed. This is especially idle speed sensor. And then when we need sensor what is more better and modern, we need to use these AF sensors. And this AF sensor, like that one in here, this one, this controls and sends information to our car's computer all time in all engines rev amounts. And is an engine running low or high speed, this sensor sends message. And there is this AF sensor comment, increased performance by mapping air fuel ration throughout RPM range. This is the most important meaning. And of course, the idea is always that we need to reduce those emissions. Okay. Okay, and then when we look in this our oxygen sensor, I need to little bit lift that my car up that we can check those amounts, and I will do that next. Okay, and now when I have took this plastic engine pillow areas engine cover out, there is four 10 millimeter bolts what takes contact to that area in here and here. And now we can see very well this exhaust pipe and especially this exhaust manifold. Now we have nice view in there up, and there we can see those. This is first oxygen sensor in here, in that one.
And second is in there. There is also second sensor in there. Just in there. There is second and there is the first one. And that means that now when we look in here down there in the rear area, there is exhaust manifold. That means that we have in that exhaust manifold, there is four sensors, and this one and that one in here, they are oxygen sensors, and in that up area, those two are AF sensors. And all purpose is that to control those emissions. And now I believe, by the way, that this is also this catalytic converter is also in here. Yes, it is also in that exhaust manifold, because when we go in here, I try to find, there is no any catalytic converter, there is only exhaust pipe. Yes, this is the reason, because this catalytic converter is integrated in this exhaust manifold. Interesting. And that's, there is two oxygen sensors, they are in after this catalytic converters, and two AF sensors what are in before of this catalytic converters. That means that these oxygen sensors are like end parts, and AF sensors these starting parts. Okay, and then we little bit also looked at how we can maybe to find new sensor in this internet page, and we continue. Okay, and here we have this our oxygen sensor, and in that area we can see this product code, and let's go to look that closer. There is this product code, and in here we can see in that area there is product code number is 89467 and then 44030, and in this is very 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 important message to us that we can then find this new part. There is this code in this area. And let's look. Okay, there is first Toyota and then 89467 and then 44030, and Denso is the maker. And this Denso is Toyota's company, its sub-company, what makes spare parts to all Toyotas and also in many Hondas and those some German cars like Mercedes and Audi, if I remember right. Okay, and then we looked at that what is this our parts, find my part. There is this Denso web page, and this is my Android tablet, and there is this comment in that area, find my parts, and let's look that can we find really that part in here, this part. Okay, interesting. I change this view in that position, and then they are saying that small engine power cross
there's year model engine. Okay, and I remember that my car is 2003. Now there is 2002, 2003, okay, good. And then make is Toyota, T-O, Toyota, and model is RAV4. RAV4, it is this. Okay, and then engine is this this 2 liter gasoline base 2 liter. Okay, and then search. Please. Okay, what I need to do next? Search. Please. One part type, okay, part type, okay, there's more, it is so many parts, and there is then this AF sensor, air fuel ration sensor, that, yes, now it's okay, and there's okay, and now it is searching, oh, and there is many part, and now I can, by the way, check that oxygen air fuel sensor. Okay, there is two side, upstream left and upstream right. There is this position, because there is two of those, and I believe that this my is maybe this upstream left, and let's look. What we can find, there is downloading. And what is happening? Now it, there's also a picture. And now when we look that, this looks actually very similar, but before of that, I need to of course check that this product number is same, but now there is situation that of course, because my last ticket are 44303 and click any icons. Okay, and maybe there's installation guide, and I also downloaded that, and let's look, there's installation instructions, what it says, got it, okay, and there's this, how to install that, and now I believe that there is situation that this sensor, what is in here, and there is also a picture. This should be the same in something like 90%, because I have not ever ordered that, but I believe that this sensor must be the same that in this one. And now there's only thing that when this part is original Toyota's part, there is Toyota's product number in here. Denso, they have made these products for Toyota, and there is Toyota's material numbers in here. And now when I like to purchase new spare part, there is no anymore this Toyota's logo in here, because now this seller is only Denso, and what name is also in here, that line, in this low line, Denso. Okay, and that kind of information that where we can find these parts, and especially the idea that what is difference between airfoil ration sensor and this oxygen sensor. There are those two, are those AF sensors, and these four are oxygen sensors. Okay, thank you. And thank you for watching that video, and have a nice day to you.